Conrad has not shown her that he will ever be willing to fight for that relationship as much as she will. And here's Jeremiah, you know, ready to fight for her, continuing to fight for her, just proving, you know, I think constantly how much he loves her and cares about her, even in watching her be with Conrad for so long. But I think in this moment, at the end of the show, this is the person that she is falling in love with.